brand new day, people. Morning. Morning. fully street lights were not vandalized by the violent protesters, which is what I like to call them, as opposed to calling them any other name. Sadly, the way they express their own protest, whether engineered as fourth columnist, fifth columnist, was totally different from the younger, more organized generation that decided not to pursue their expression of their grievances through peaceful protests. This disenfranchised Nigerians, they basically took matters into their own hands and went on a rampage. We might never find out if they were engineered, they were setting elements urging them and egging them on. We never find out until maybe in a few years when there's some level of information to back up, you know.
Traffic.
yes, special.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lagos is awake. Alexander Road. The number of people are usually out at this time exercising, walking, jogging, cycling. I've seen a very few of them perhaps taking a break, considering the state of the country and making their security paramount. We're now approaching the Lekki Ikoyi Bridge. Okay, there we have some enthusiasts. They are doing their own jogging, not walking. Alexander Road leads all the way, connects to Bustling to my right. And here we ascend the Lekki Bridge. That's another fitness buff. Here's the Lekki Bridge in its glory early in the morning. To my left is Banana Island, the island of the rich and famous. Further down is a Lekki Face one. Quite unusually, the lights on the bridge here as well. Tolls are still not operating, sadly. Tolls are not back. They might not be back for a while, which is sad. majority of the lights on Admiralty also around this roundabout are out.